Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. Continuing from the last video, assembling the cannons, I've cut a piece of rope and now I'm grabbing four eye bolts and I'm threading the rope through them. Now I place the die bolts, the edge ones, leaving two in the middle, on holes that I have drilled on my desk. And with some thinner rope, I do a few twists around to secure and to make it look like the rope is seized. Now with both ends done, I secure the cannon in the middle, being careful to leave one eye bolt on each side. Now I'm drilling a couple of holes on each side of the carriages for the eye bolts. And finally, assembling everything. With all the side blocks done, I drill a hole in the back for the final set of blocks on each one.
And the final element for each cannon is this piece that goes over the hinges and secures the cannon. I glue it in place and I paint it black. And to finalize it, a bit of rust wash on the piece that I just painted black. And this is it for today's video. The cannons are ready to go on the ship. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment. Please do consider subscribing. I hope to see you all on the next one.